today's topic is functions. How to create your own functions in Python. Okay, to create a function, we have to use the keyword def. Okay, so function name, you can keep anything like this. Open parenthesis and come outside, give colon symbol, and let me take two variables like this, a equal to 10, b is equal to 20. Okay, and this function prints the value of a plus b. Now, to invoke this function, all we have to do is write the function name, save the file, and run the file. Okay, you will be able to see that the function is printing a plus b value. Okay, so these are the functions without any parameters. Okay, now if instead of taking here, if I take inside the parameters parenthesis a comma b, and this function returns the value a plus b, while calling the function I will have to pass 10 comma 20. Okay, save the file, run it again. Okay, see, you'll be able to see that none of the things is getting printed, because we need to call this entire function inside the print function. Save the file and run the program again. Now you'll be able to see the answer as 30. So these are functions with parameters. Okay, so let me just create a function like this. Okay, saying that I'm going to define square of numbers, and let me pass the entire list into that. Okay, so now I will say squared list is equal to, I'm going to create an empty list. Now I will say for each number in list li, okay, we have to append this each number to the squared list. Okay, we are going to say sq squared list dot append each number to the power 2. Then here we are going to return that list. Now in the print function, I'm going to call the square of number method okay, and pass a list. So now let me save the program and run the file once again. Okay, so we'll be able to get 1 square, 2 square, 3 square until 9. So this is how you can make your own functions in Python.